and there's really nothing to look at. Everything stayed the same. We did bounce off the mid 9,000 range from this yellow area, which is its short-term support, and you know it's caught in this bracket right here, so it's probably going to just be under 11,000 before we get the next move down, and we want to see the break occur of this bottom level right here, and that'll get us the ball rolling on down, and it'll come off of who knows, whatever news. Like I said, the hurricane's here, so I've got family I have to deal with, and we're just certain people who are close to the East Coast and the waterways, like, you know, the beaches, and one relative on an island. Yeah, they're gonna come to the West Coast of Florida to hang out and avoid any of the stormy winds. Other than that, we're just waiting for us to bounce around in here and trade ultimately down to here, and nothing has changed. Other than that, I guess have a great week, and I'll update you when something interesting happens.